Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Anmeet Kaur and also known as the Colossal Colleague. So guys, recently I posted a story on my Instagram asking you people that what do you want to see like in my IGTV, and you people said that a simple look, a simple makeup look. So here I am with the simplest makeup look ever. This is the makeup look that I carry every time when I go out, guys. So this is the simplest makeup look. I've only applied eyeliner, a little bit of mascara, lipstick, a little bit of eyeshadow, which is brown in color because I have hooded eyes, so that is why I open them up. So guys, recently the makeup products that I've used are from Mistral of Milan, which was sent to me by Capitalist Crew, which is my mom's crew only. She's into network marketing, and as I people told you, they work in Westies. So yes, they have gifted me a lot of makeup because this was my pre-birthday gift, because my birthday is really, really just right the corner on 8th of September. So yes, this is the whole team. This is what the whole crew has gifted me. So I have used few products right now on my face, which I use on a daily basis. So right now, the products that I've used, I have shown, and also you can buy them from directly. Just search Capitalist Crew on your Instagram and you will get them. You can order the products if you like it, because I really love them. They are totally organic and they're so nice, so good, and so light as well. I can't feel my makeup. So yes, this is all everything about the makeup products that I've used. So this is the makeup look, and if you want to know how I got this look, please keep on watching.
So here I'm using the BB cream. I've already primed up my face. So this is the BB cream by Essure by Westige. So here I'm applying in a dotted way, and now I will just blend it out. So now here I'm using their compact powder. This was lovely. This was matching to my shade, as you can see over here. So I used this under my eyes and all over my face. So I forgot to film this, so I'm using the blush over here. As you can see, the blush is lovely, lovely. And the next one is eyeshadow. So I had this eyeshadow. This was Trio, and I only applied brown on my upper lids, and orange just on my lash line. So this is what I did, and it came out lovely, as you can see that. So now I'll be using this Mistral of Milan eyeliner. This is the waterproof eyeliner. So I applied it in a wingy way, and I really loved it. This is very long lasting, and it is actually waterproof. This didn't go even after I took bath. So yeah, this was lovely. This is something I'm absolutely in love with. This is the mascara, which is again waterproof, but trust me you guys, this is lovely. This goes off very easily if you take some remover and apply it. I really, really love this mascara. This mascara is my favorite from now, like more than Maybelline mascara. So I really loved this mascara. So this is the final step. I used a brown lipstick. So I'm in the shade 014, and I really love this shade. Just look at this, you guys.
Thank you all for watching this video. I hope you liked it. And if you want to order anything, Capitalist Crew ka direct link is under the in the tab. So you can go ahead and you can order your products that you want. I will also be sharing about each and every product, because they have gifted me a huge amount, and I really wanted to review them on my YouTube. So I will be doing a YouTube and IGTV of the same. So I will be doing IGTV for all the lipsticks, and for baki ke products I'll be reviewing all the product one by one on my YouTube. So yes, stay tuned for that. I will be doing it before my birthday. Don't worry about it. I love you all. Bye.